Well, I found out that I can't, at this point, design a transistor amplifier with what I've got in my head without looking at the books. This was a complete fail. I give up. I'm going to start over again doing something else.